So, Kim, what have you been up to?
Just, you know, I'm out here in Miami right now for Fashion Week. I own a clothing store, Dash, in Los Angeles with my two sisters. So we're kind of out here seeing what our next move is. I think our next move will be designing. And I'd love to start with swimwear because I'm a huge fan of swimwear and, you know, swimwear accessories, cover-ups. So we're kind of out here to see what our competition is.
What are your thoughts thus far on Fashion Week, the shows that you have seen and the bathing suits and, you know, swim week here in Miami and the weather is hot like hell, like you already know. But
I know. You know what? I think it's really evolved. I think that, you know, everyone used to try and do these tiny little bikinis and now, you know, for people that aren't so petite, you know, they have these one pieces that look amazing and fabulous and are very stylish. So they brought a whole bunch of different styles in style. So I think that that's really cool that, you know, that's something that I would want to do with my own line is have a line, you know, where different body types can fit into.
Do you have like a website for your store? Like some people get more information. I'm sure you'll be talking about your line on that website once you launch it.
Definitely. It's shopit-dash.com.
So shop it
dash. Shop at.
And then shop at dash. So shop at dash.com. So you're from LA, right? Uh-huh. California. You're a Californian. Give us some tips. One tip.
Right now, everything's super mini short. Really, really short. Which is cute for, you know, if you're super tall, if you're short, it's really cute and petite. It's not really my thing, but
what's wrong with you? I think you're stunning.
I like it. I like things a little bit longer, but I brought a few short things just for Miami.
Artie, thank
so
you.
So hot here.
It is. It's really hot.
No,
like I'm walking down, like
sweating.
Well, thank you so much for
thank
your time.
Thank you. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.